Workers at several Pennsylvania nursing homes, including five in our area, reached a tentative agreement with Guardian Healthcare. The tentative deal ends planned strikes at 10 of their facilities. However, the union is still in negotiations with two dozen nursing homes owned by Comprehensive and Priority. Four of those filed strike notices for September 9th, including Murraysville Rehab and Wellness Center and Monroeville Rehab and Wellness Center.